Paysera Bank is a bank situated in Lithuania. It offers a Visa card covering all nations. They give a total profile of the primary highlights of Paysera and how to open an account with it. Bank offers you the opportunity to open a real bank account. I will say real and not default like some other banks. You will have a current account in Europe with the IBAN number and SWIFT code. The card will be awarded at the bank's discretion to the customer, subsequent to studying. The client's document will decide whether you qualify for the card or not and will appear to you immediately after the activation the possibility of applying for a Visa card. The most important features of Paysera Bank. Obtain two bank accounts, the second will be dedicated only to the Visa card. The possibility of transferring from your account to any bank account in the world through the IBAN ID and take a transfer from 2 to 33 days for all countries of the world. Transfer to European bank accounts takes 3 minutes for SEPA countries. Transfer to any Paysera account. Convert to any web money account. The possibility of shipping your account through Skrill or Nadler or any other bank where the bank exchange. Bank exchanges don't have commissions. Very high level of security given by the bank to its clients. The price of applying for a Visa card is very symbolic contrasted with different banks. The possibility of ordering 5 different cards for your relatives at the same price. The card is valid for 4 years and can be connected with PayPal or some other banks as it very well may be utilized in any ATM around the globe. The possibility of receiving money for you even by instant messages and many other features. Possibility to open and trading account. Visa card benefits. The monthly Visa card fee is 45 euro cents. Now go to the registration method. First register from the link in description, in order to benefit from a commission knowing that you will not lose anything. The registration page appears where you type your information, select country. Email password, it is best to contain large and small letters, numbers and symbols to be good. Rewrite the password your name. Surname phone number. You will agree the terms of use of the bank. You cannot register without it. Click open an account then the page appears at the bottom. Click on the selected box to confirm the email. Click on the confirmation link. After clicking on the confirmation button, you go directly to your bank account and you see 4 tables. Level 1, benefit from basic services. Transfer money to any other Paysera account. Buy online, as the daily limit, transferable 30 euros. 100 euros for purchase, monthly limit, 300 euro, annual limit, 2,500 euro. Level 2. Benefit from basic services. Daily use limit, 150 euros, monthly limit, 450 euros, annual limit, 2,500, 1,000 euro for bank transfers. Level 3, it is the most important that you can request Visa card basic services. Buy online. Bank transfer. Money extraction, Visa card request. Transfer money to international accounts. It also benefits from IBAN number to receive money from non-bank accounts from around the world. Daily usage limit, 600 euros. Monthly limit, 600 euros. Annual limit, 7,200 euros. Level 4, it also takes advantage of IBAN number to receive money from the bank accounts of non-default from around the world, either on the limits of use is determined by the account holder. Now, we come to how to activate the account at the third level so that we can apply for a Visa card. First, press the select button at the bottom of the page in the third level as shown in the image. After doing so, we come to 4 ways to confirm the identity as shown. Method 1, download the ID card. Method 2, the passport. Method 3, the driver's license. Method 4, upload a document to prove the accommodation. Now, you are prompted to upload it as described. The document should be very clear. First name, later name. Date of birth, your gender. The country from which the document was issued. Document number, Date of issuance of the document. Date of expiry of the document. Click on the Upload Document box for approval. Then, the bank tells you to complete the activation. Press Continue, this menu appears. Confirm email, send you a code via email, rewrite it. Confirm the phone number, send you a code in the phone number, retype it, download a personal document, as previously explained. Answer the asked questions. Upload another personal document. Confirmation via Skype, not necessary. It is only for level 4 owners. After doing this, they send you an email telling you that they have received your documents. They give you a personal code. After all the steps, the application for the card remains. The card application is easy. First, charge your account for at least 10 euros. Congratulations! Your paysera card will be sent home in a few days. That's all for today, see you in another video.